Some of the best features that Souq Store template supports: add to wishlist button, add to cart, recent product thumbnails on your navigation menu. And one of the best feature on this template is cash on delivery, UPI payment, let's say PayTM, Google Pay. Let's go for bank transfer. Confirm order and place order. Thank you, John. Your order has been received. Scroll down. You guys can see our bank details. Now go to your Gmail inbox and open this email. So you guys can see that we have successfully received our order details.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
Hi guys, welcome back to another tutorial. In today's video, we'll be sharing how to create your own e-commerce store. Once you have downloaded your zip file, right click on it and try to extract it. So we have successfully unzipped our zip file. You guys can see that we have received two XML file. The first XML file is for template and the other one is for data. Now right click on your XML template file and try to open it with WordPad. Control A to select all the text and then Control C to copy. Minimize this text file. Go to your Blogger dashboard. On the left side, you guys can see theme. Click on it. On the customize button, click on this drop down. Edit HTML. Control A to select all the text. Remove it. Control V to paste it. Now on top right side, click on save button. Now go back on your dashboard page. On bottom left, you guys can see view blog. Click on it. You can see that we have successfully installed our template. Go back to your dashboard page. On bottom left, you guys can see settings. Click on it. Now scroll down and search for manage blog. Click on import content. Click import again. Now try to search for data XML file. Click on it and wait for the import to load. Now go to your post page. You can see that we have imported two posts. Edit any of them. So guys, we'll be using these three tags to add your item price or to add your item size. And let's say if you need a feature tag like this one, you'll be using this tag. Now go back and edit the other post. If you add post right tag inside your post area, your right sidebar is gonna appear on left hand side. Or let's say if you want a wider, a full width product area, simply replace this tag with full width and click update. Now go to your e-commerce main page, scroll down. If you want to update or replace these ad slots with yours, or if you want to update these two ad slots, then go to your Blogger dashboard, click on layout, scroll down, update these three widgets. Scroll down. You can even update these two ad slots to replace the bottom ad slots. If you want to activate your recent product post, this thumbnail post, go back to your layout and try to edit both of these widgets. Simply replace furniture with your own product category and then click save. Go back to your store page and then scroll down below footer area. You guys can see these three label categories. To activate these categories, go back to your layout, scroll down. By editing these three widgets, you guys can easily add categories on your footer area. Now scroll back to top. If you want to add your PayPal payment details, go to theme options and edit payment options. Scroll down, update this email with yours. And let's say if you want to use any other currency, go back to your main page and click on this post. This is the currency list that's currently supported by Souq Store template. Go back to your layout page. Shipping cost can be increased or decreased from here. To receive bank payments, you'll have to add your bank details down here. Your bank name, SWIFT code, your account number. And let's say if you have some other UPI payment options, you can add those details here. Your website's main logo can be uploaded from here. Your social profile icons can be updated from here. To update thumbnail links on your navigation menu, go back to your dashboard and click on theme. Click on this drop-down button and edit HTML. Inside the post area, search for women. Scroll down and simply update these four links with your own domain categories. We have a surprise coupon code for those users who watch this video till the end. Send code mentor on our Facebook page and get $10 off on Souq Store purchase. For more blogging tutorials, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.